To think you own whatever land to land on. The earth is just a dead thing you can claim. But I know every rock and tree and creature has a life, has a spirit, has a name. You think that only people who are people are the people who look and think like you. But if you walk the footsteps of a stranger, you learn things you never knew, you never knew. Have you ever heard the wolf cry to the blue corn moon? Or else the raining buckeye winding green? Can you sing with all the voices of the mountain? Can you paint with all the colors of the wind? Can you paint with all the colors of the wind? Come run the hidden pine treads of the forest. Come taste the sun-sweet berries of the earth. Come roll in all the riches all around you. And for once, never wonder what they were. The windstorm and the river are my brothers. The heron and the otter are my friends. And we're all connected to each other in a circle, in a hoop that never ends. Have you ever heard a wolf cry to the blue corn moon? Or let the eagle tell you where he's been? Can you sing with all the voices of the mountain? Can you paint with all the colors of the wind? Can you paint with all the colors of the wind? How high does the sycamore go? If you cut it down, then you'll never know. And you'll never hear the wolf cry to the blue corn moon. Or where the willow white or pepper skin. You need to sing with all the voices of the mountain. You need to paint with all the colors of the wind. Can only serve and still, while your own is earth and chill. You can paint with all the colors of